right, it's time to kick this thing off. Sounds to me like this Saginaw crowd is fired up for this one. Just making his presence felt there.
Let's touch on Shawn Michaels a bit. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Many consider Shawn Michaels to be the greatest competitor to ever step foot in the ring, which is what makes calling this match tonight so special.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
He's focusing on the face now. And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Shawn Michaels can do here to improve his chances.
He's been taken to the limit here in this handicap match.
Handicap matches are all about the odds, Cole, and sometimes understanding and navigating those odds correctly, as fair or unfair as they may seem, can make all the difference in the world.
But he can still turn the tide here. As the old saying goes, it ain't over till it's over. Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Teamwork there.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
He's got some fight left in him.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
We know it.
A monumental move by Shawn Michaels.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
How does he keep doing this?
Wow, the only thing standing between Shawn Michaels and humiliation is his resolve. What a warrior.
Kevin Nash setting a very good pace now.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous.
Super kick!
Shawn Michaels has fought his way all the way back into this match, and now
look at it, catch him off guard.
One, two,
and Kevin Nash evades. My word, that was so close.
And we continue.
The breaker. And he lands a crushing neck breaker. Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
This is it.
Jackknife.
You don't see the Heartbreak Kid, man.
He's looking for the win.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
And Kevin Nash is just toying with his opponent now.
Got him good with a neck breaker. He's making a statement here with this attack.
No, there's the reversal.
And a scoop slam.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
Got all of that one.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Here he goes.
DDT!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, shoulders down. This could be it.
HBK kicks out before the referee gets to three.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He's too quick for him there. Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked, clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Counters that one. He knows he's in trouble. He might have it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
That should do it.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
The pin's broken up. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Second time. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
DDT.
You don't see the Heartbreak Kid manhandled like this very often.
And this has got to be it.
Slam changes the entire complexion of this match. Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. We're seeing another reason why Hall's had such a great
huge move right there.
He's in control now.
An early pin attempt.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, incredible move by Scott Hall.
Wow, what? That can't be enough, can it?
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
The game's starting to look beaten here. This might just be the end of the road for him here in this handicap match.
If he finds a way to rebound from this and actually win this handicap match, I will be absolutely shocked.
He better be kidding.
His signature slam.
The game getting absolutely tough.
Can he score the pin? That's all she wrote for this handicap match.
superstar, Hollywood Hulk Hogan. And
I'm not so sure that's what we expected from this handicap match. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall...